Hey, it's Kaylin from Travel Yourself. Come with me as I go trekking to see gorillas in Volcanoes National Park, Rwanda.
Travel Yourself.
It's 7 a.m. in the morning and we've reached the Volcanoes National Park and we're about to go trekking with the gorillas.
Conflict fighting, then you have silver blacks. Those are males with silver color on black.
For him, this one too, this one, this one.
We're beginning our trek up the hill. We're about 2,700 feet up. We're heading higher up the volcano and the air is very thin. But we have porters here to help us over the slippery spots and to carry our bags for us, which is awesome.
They're kept there. Anytime you can meet them, they can be aggressive to us. The reason why he has a gun, in the case they become aggressive, you have to shoot for scaring, not killing them.
No problem.
We've been trekking up the side of the volcano for about 2 hours now. We're at about 9,000 feet in elevation, and the altitude is killing my lungs. It's also humid. It's not that hot, so it's cool. They tell us we're getting close though. Fingers crossed. That was a very long trek and I almost didn't make it, right? Almost didn't make it.
But you did it.
But I made it. Look, there's a silverback and some 2-year-old babies.
Enjoy it.
Very cool.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, we have
babies.
Two babies.
Park, you know.
Coming, passing through you, it's okay, don't worry. Very good. He's only passing, it's okay. Don't worry.
One has come here. He's watching control.
Swinging, baby. Showing off. Yes, I can.
Come on. Yep. I know it's difficult, but oh, it's part of your bed. Okay. For some of you, stay there for a while.
Oh.
at the boy. Look at the boy. Look at him. Oh my goodness. That's the man. You enjoying him?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Look. And we did it well because we moved the rope. That is his way.
So each day, only 8 people are allowed to see each family of gorillas, and you only get an hour spent with them. And our hour is up, and we're heading our way back down the hill. If you come and do the trek here in Rwanda, I highly recommend getting a porter like Jackson. He's one of the best.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Travel yourself. To see more from Travel Yourself, watch one of these videos. Please don't forget to subscribe.